Merry Christmas.
Good morning, T-Wolves. I'm Emma.
And I'm Sion.
And this is T-Wolf TV for Wednesday, December 18th. Seniors, have you purchased your cap and gown from Jostens? Don't procrastinate anymore. The prices go up after this Friday, December 20th. To order, go to jostens.com today to place your order.
Auditions for the THS Variety Show are coming quick. Practice your acts over Christmas break. The signups will be in the Commons during lunch, starting January 10th. Up next, Senor Draper with the last thought for the year.
This is Mr. Draper coming in for the last thought of the year / decade. Guys, I want you to know that I love you a lot. Merry Christmas. I'm so grateful to be able to be here with you guys. I feel like I get paid to play being a teacher and getting to be a part of your guys' lives. I know that sounds cheesy, but Merry Christmas, and it's always a great day to be a T-Wolf.
Good luck to the boys' basketball team in Las Vegas. Up next, highlights of their win over Ben Lomond, produced by T-Wolf TV's Tanner Wilkes, Zach Hallam, and Will Hatterly.
Not hearing your favorite Christmas songs on the radio and tired of all those commercials? Then tune in to KTWF 88.9 FM The Wolf, playing your favorite Christmas favorites commercial-free 24/7. KTWF 88.9 FM The Wolf rocks the block.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year.
Oh, I wish it was nightly night. When I was a kid at Christmas time, couldn't go to bed that night. Santa Claus sliding snow in the driveway under the.
There's a band and orchestra concert this Thursday, December 19th at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Admission is free. You won't want to miss it. Attention Hiking Club. Our annual campfire hike will be tomorrow at 4:30. We will meet at the gate to Dry Canyon Trailhead. Please join us for hot dogs, marshmallows, and hot cocoa. See Mr. Heward in room 222 for more information or to join the club.
We have ranged through Thursday again this week. Move your cars after school or pay a $50 fine.
Up next, highlights of the Sub for Santa Ice Bath produced by T-Wolf TV's Maddie Villa.
Well, hello. This is the teacher ice bath. We're doing this to gain more donations for our Sub for Santa contest.
3, 2, 1, go!
Wow, that was super fun. I'm so excited for Sub for Santa Pack. T-Wolves for life, they rock. I never have to do it again, so out.
Merry Christmas, T-Wolves.
Our THS choir will be performing 3 times at Temple Square today. Good luck. We leave you today with their last number from last night's Christmas choir concert. Remember, T-Wolves,
we love you all.